Now, this is a story all about how my life's been messed up since lockdown. I'd like to take a minute and you just sit right there. I'll tell you what I'm doing so I can't go nowhere.
In self-quarantine, been bored for days, stuck inside, feeling like I'm trapped in a cage. Staying at home and watching TV seems pretty cool. But doing so much work is just plain cruel. So a little boy, he was up no good, still hanging around in the neighborhood. I heard a cough and I got kind of scared. I ran to my room, I did